Over $140,000 will create a new special education scholarship at ISU. It comes from the estate of Carol Brush, a Terre Haute native who graduated from ISU with a degree in special education in 1959. According to a news release, she spent her career teaching special ed in the Indianapolis and New Palestine school systems. The gift comes from her late husband, Carl. They were married for over 55 years.